person of GMS's family wish you a rapture morning even though you are in the grip of pandemic. Because Lord has made this day for us to be amused, our motherland India. 26 January 1950 is the catchy day for we the Indians, the day our constitution was enforced. It reminds us of uncountable sacrifices of our freedom fighters. 2021, when we commemorate 72nd Republic Day, our pulse rate increased rapidly due to the tightness of COVID-19. We are unable to gather together in our school premises. Still, we are enthusiastic enough to solemnize this day. So I welcome all of you to line up this solution. So let's honor our national flag as a supreme power, as India is a republic country. Here, I invite Reverend Sister Soumya, the principal of our school, accompanied with Reverend Sister Alfonza, the vice principal, and Kishore Sharma sir, to hoist the tricolor. So we request all of you to salute and honor the flag wherever you may be.
My best loved ones of India, we the GMS's family has a big garden. There are varieties of beautiful flowers. Here are the saplings of GMS's, our coming up talents. My honorable spectators, you are welcome to take the pleasure of this GMS's garden.
Yeah. To be an Indian,
I am proud to be an Indian.
I am
ये पतलून इंग्लिस्तानी सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी मेरा जूता है जापानी ये पतलून इंग्लिस्तानी सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी एक दुल्हन दुल्हन के माथे की बिंदिया
ये मेरा इंडिया ये मेरा इंडिया मेरा इंडिया ये मेरा इंडिया
वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू
मेरे वतन चिंगारी दिन से दुनू तक है जाना हर कतरा बोल
Thank you. देश वासी पानी हूँ, बोलो मेरे साथ। Coming to all my respected principal teachers and our my dear friends, I am Unnati Thakur studying class 1B. Today I am going to share with you few words about Republic Day. First, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January every year. Before independence, India was under the British rule. On this day, the Constitution of India came into force in 1915. Indian Constitution gives us fundamental rights like freedom of speech, education, and religion. On this day, we salute Tricolor flag and Indian Army. We should make our country the best country in the world. Last but not least, I want to say that I am proud of my country. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teacher, and all my dear friends. A very happy Republic Day to all of you. I am Rudrika Rathore of Class 1B. I like to speak a few words about this day. Republic Day is the national festival of India, which is celebrated every year on 26 January. On this day, the Constitution of India was introduced in the year 1950. District color is hosted at the school, college, parliament, building and rest of the place. This festival gives us the message of being in unit and inspires to keep the country proud. Thank you.
Good morning to all. My name is Shauru Dubey. I am studying in class 5C. As we all know that we have gathered here on the very special occasion of our nation called as Republic Day of India. I would like to give a speech on Republic Day in front of you. I am excited to say something about our country on this big occasion of Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January from 1950, and today we all are here to celebrate 71st Republic Day of our nation. India got independence since 15th of August 1947, which is celebrated as Independence Day. And on 26 January 1950, the Constitution of India came into force. Republic means the supreme power of people living in country, and the only public has the right to elect their representatives as a political leader to lead the country in the right direction. So, India is a republic country where we people elect our leaders as a president, prime minister, etc. Our great Indian freedom fighters have struggled so a lot to get our freedom back. The great Indian freedom fighters are Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Lala Lajpat Rai, Chandrasekhar Azad, Bhagat Singh. They fight for our country to the British rule to make India a free country. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
वंदे।